Okay, so I have Mr. Ted Ted here.
behind your back. Sneaky. You're being sneaky.
Good boy.
For him, but it ended up paying off in the long run. So I'm going to continue doing stuff like that with him, because those are kind of like the little battles we have to have. Because if he could do stuff like that indoors, hopefully it's a little bit easier for him to go outdoors and be expected to do that against competing motivators.